We get to take kids to camp every year. So we had a 9-year-old girl who had never really been outside of Buena Park. They got to sleep underneath the stars. And she said, it was the first time in my life I felt free. This is a 9-year-old talking about feeling free. So if you translate that to what's going on today and the mental health struggles and kids being, you know, in their houses for 8 or 9 months through this pandemic, how important of a role does this play to let them just come here and be kids? So I guess that's one of my messages to the, you know, lawmakers and our government officials. We have to have places like this to let kids be kids.